Mill discussing what this concept of Kenidre Reshaim, Nadab ben Nazir of Korban. What's the concept of Nidre Reshaim? So we said Nidre Reshaim, Nadab ben Nazir, ube Korban ube Shivua. Kenidre Kesherim is nothing. Kenidvatam, like a Nidava, is Nadav. The Gemara changes it. Nadav ben Nazir ube Korban. He made a Nidava in Nazir and Korban. So the Gemara says, who does it go like? Who makes a difference between Nidarim and Nidavot? We have a Braita discussing Nidarim and Nidavot. Better to make Nidarim. The Gemara says, Rabbi Yehuda seems to say that it's okay to make a Nidir as long as you pay. So why should that be a problem? Rabbi Meir says, Tov shelo tidor, mi shetidor velo teshalem. Tov mizeh umizeh. Is eno noder kol ikar. He doesn't say you can make nedavot either. So till yesterday's daf was, Rabbi Meir allows nedavot. He's only talking nedarim. Nedavot is okay. And the Mishnah is talking nedavot. Now the Gemara says on the bottom of Tet Amud Bet, V'ibait Eima, if you want, I'll tell you. Afilu Teima Rabbi Yehuda. Maybe the Mishnah is going like Rabbi Yehuda. Ki amar Rabbi Yehuda benedava. Beneder lo amar. Meaning, when Rabbi Yehuda says, Tov mizeh umizeh noder umishalem, he means nodev umishalem. Make a nedava, and obviously, then bring it right away. Right, Rashi, Tani noder, Rabban says, Nagem benedava, beneder lo amar. Sorry, Vakatani before that, in Gemara. Tov mizeh umizeh noder umekayem. Noder is not neder. Tani nodev umekayem. Instead of noder, say nodev. Laurent says, Tani nodev umekayem. Rabbi Yehuda darish luhu lekerae kerbi meir. Same thing. Tov mizeh umizeh she'eno noder kol ikar. Mihu. Behapa ligale derbi meir. Dilerbi meir. Kradenakat noder. Hu adin le nodev. Uldide, according to the Biyuda, Davka Noder. Noder is no good. Aval Noder, that you give it right away, or the way the Ran said it, you give Mamash Besimhat Alev, Tov Mizeh Umizeh. Says the Gemara, what do you mean? Maishna Noder Delo, how come you're not allowing, you don't want Nidarim? Del ma'ati behuli de takala. Maybe he's going to come to takala. Nedava nami del ma'ati li de takala. Del ma'ati behul bali de takala. Maybe there'll be me'ila. Maybe he won't bring it right away. It'll be bal te'ahir. Says Gemara. Rabbi Yehuda le ta'ame. The amar that he says. Adam, or the Tanya. Rabbi Yehuda omer, Adam mevi kivsato la azara, umaktisha vesomech aleha veshohata. Sounds very similar to Hillel. Sounds very similar to what Hillel says, that you bring your nidava right up to the Beit HaMikdash, you make it kekdesh, and then you make it kekdesh, and then you shochet. Olive. Yeah, that's why you don't have a problem out of town. Right? Says the Gemara. Teinach, same question. Teinach nedava de korbanot. Nedava de nezirut ma'ikal meimar. What's the nedava of nezirut? Says the Gemara. Rabbi Yehuda le ta'ame. Again, Rabbi Yehuda has a shita. The Tanya we learned. Rabbi Yehuda omer. Rabbi Yehuda said. Hasidim Arishonim, the early Hasidim, Hayumit Avim Lavi Korban Hatat, they wanted to bring a Korban Hatat, right? Ostensibly, there's one way to bring a Korban Hatat. Jack, how do you bring a Korban Hatat? You have to do an Avera. We're talking about Hasidim Arishonim. It's not, you want to make Leket. Okay, go buy a field. You want to make Shekha. Pray. Why are you going to pray? You want to be going, Hashem, please let me be Mehalel Shabbat B'Shogeg. So, doesn't matter.
Gnai for him to be Hatar.
Forget. Gnai. What Gnai? It's haram. You have to do an Avera. So they want to bring a Korban Hatat. So he says,
don't be proud. I'll bring you Korban Hatat. Don't be proud.
Right. Rabbi Yehuda, Taryag. Taryag. I want to do Taryag. Right. Right. Ma'ikalamei, Rabbi Yehuda le'ta'amer, de'tanya Rabbi Yehuda omer, Hasidim harishonim, hayu mit'avim lavi korban hatat, lefi she'en HaKadosh Baruch Hu mevi takala yedem. Hashem protect them, meaning a regular guy, yeah, it's possible by mistake on Shabbat, he forgot Shabbat, he turned on the lights. Right? But the Hasidim harishonim, Hashem protected them even from takalot. Mayu osim, ondim u'mitnadvim nezirut la'makom. They promised to be a nazir, kedeh sheyitchayevu korban hatat lamakom, because at the end of the nazirut they have to bring a korban hatat, and there's no sin.
The Hashem only comes the nazir is tameh.
The Hashem is when he's tameh, but even when he's tahor, there's a hatat. Right? If the guy is a G, have a baby. Right? If the hasid is a lady, after she has a baby, she brings a hatat. No shame, no shame. Right? Stand in line, proud. The guy bringing a hatat, what did you do? Oh, but I forgot what Shabbat. What did you do? By mistake, I ate chelev. What did you do? By misdah, my wife was nida. Everything is embarrassing. Not embarrassing. He did avod. The only guy that's online proud, Nazir. Smiling, what are you? Nazir. Right? Kedesh sheyitchayev kol hamakom. Rabbi Shimon omer, lo nadru de Nazir. Rabbi Shimon says they didn't do that. Ela, so what could you do? Harotze lavi ola mitnadev umevi. Shilami mitnadev umevi. Toda ve'arba amine lachma mitnadev umevi. Aval benizirut lo etnadvu. What?
What is that?
Come on, Mr. Hanono. Toda needs four types of bread. Parashat Sav. Right? Toda ve'arba amine lachma mitnadev umevi. I would tell you pay attention to Shnai Mikra, but it's going to be in a whole year from now till you get back to it. Toda ve'arba amine lachma mitnadev umevi. Aval benezirut lo etnadvu. That wasn't on the recommended list of the Hasidim Arishonim. Kedeh she'lo yikare'u hotim. Right? They shouldn't be called hotim. Let's see the Ran. Shneimar me'avichiper alav me'asher hata ala nefesh. The Ran says, Rabbi Yehuda le'ta'amer, de'amar, de'kesherim mit'avim lavi korbanot shel chova. The kesherim want to bring the obligatory korbanot. U'mitoch kach, hayu nodrim benazir. V'kivan shel kavana zuhem osim. Since they did it like that, mikre nedava. It's called a nedava. That's how you mitnadev benazir. The nezirut is to bring the korban. That's okay. The nezirut is to bring the korban. The Rosh says, "Hayu mitavim leavi hatat shelo yehe korban ne'idar mehem." They shouldn't be missing a type of korban. What they do with Hashem, we'll see. Dalid mine lachma. Hametz, right? There's one, when you have the todah, there's one of the breads is hametz, the other three are matzah. Hametz v'gimu minim shel matzah, halot, rikikin, and ribuchim bashamim. Okay. Amar Abaye, Shimon HaSadiq, Verbi Shimon, Verbi Lazar HaKafar, Kulan Shita Ahat Hen. They all hold the same thing that a Nazir is a Chote. The Nazir Chote Have. Shimon HaSadiq, Verbi Shimon Had Amaran. Shimon HaSadiq didn't want to eat the Korbanot. Rabbi Shimon, he says they didn't want to be called a chote. Rabbi Lazar HaKafar, Brivi, the Tanya, we learned. Rabbi Lazar HaKafar, Brivi, Omer, V'chiper alav, Me'asher hata ala nefesh. He should be mechaper for him that he sinned on the nefesh. V'chi be'ezeu nefesh chataze. Which nefesh did he sin on? Ela, the nefesh etzi'er atzmo m'neyayin, in his own nefesh. He didn't drink wine. V'alo devarim kal v'homer. U'ma ze shelo tzi'er atzmo m'neyayin mikol davar. Ela m'neyayin nikra hoteh. המצער עצמו מכל דבר על אחת כמה וכמה. מכאן, from here we learn, כל היושב בתענית נקרא חוטא. Person who sits in תענית is called a חוטא. That's his name. כל היושב בתענית נקרא חוטא. And he learns it from אשר חטא לנפש. The Ran says, כולם בשיטה אחת אין מי הוא. Lo amru mamash davar echad. They're not really saying the same thing. Til Shimon HaTzadik davka nazir tameh hu shenekra chote. Only the nazir tameh. Why? Because he reneges on his neder. Velav mishum de mitzair atzmo. Not because he's suffering. He's okay with that. Ela mishum shemitharet. Only because he's really not happy with what he's doing. Ve'ilu l'Rabbi Shimon u'l'Rabbi Elazar kafar. Filu Nazir Tahor Nikra Hote. Even a Nazir Tahor is called a sinner.
Why?
Because it's Tzi'erat Momen Ayayin. Miuch Kulan Shavin Deika Het Ben Naziru. They all agree there's some sort of a Het in the Naziru. That's what he says. He needs wine. The guy needs wine. Asher Hata Ala Nefesh. That's what he's saying. Asher Hata Ala Nefesh. Ala nafesh.
Adab halo. Adab halo.
Mishum. So the Gemara says, what? I don't understand. If you're telling me, Rabbi Elazar HaKafar says the guy's problem is that he didn't drink wine. So why does it only say v'chiper alav me'asher hata ala nefesh by a nazir tameh? Everybody was siyaratz woman ayayim, right? כל היושב בתראי, והדן קירה בנזיר תמי כתיב. זה גמרא משום דשנה בחטו. Because he repeated a sin. He has two sins. So what does the Gemara want? So the Ran says, והדן קירה בנזיר תמי כתיב לרבי שמעון, או רבי אלעזר הכפר פריך. מישהו דאילו לשמעון הצדיק לא קשימי. דיוק אמר דווקא בנזיר תמה נקרא חוטא. The only guy that's a חוטא is the תמה. But they who hold that even נזיר טהור is called the חוטא, what do you want? Why is it only there? משום דשנה בחטא שציער עצמו ונטמע. He did two things. He didn't drink wine and he became תמה. ויתורה דעל נפש כדריש. They bothered with the יתור of על נפש. Because הרי, what did the guy do? He became tameh. Says the mechata tuma bilchud, asher hata tuma bilchud kamar v'chiper alav me'asher hata. What's the chet that you wound up getting tameh? Havel ele mechtav. It should have just said me'asher hata v'tulo ala nefesh lamali, to teach me that there's a second sin. The second sin is siir atzmo min hayayin. That's what he has. The guy has two sins.
So it's not so, like you said, standing in line and smiling. He is tameh.
That guy is, but the guy that's bringing a, this guy's bringing an asham. The other guy's bringing a tameh. I remember, you're right. According to Rabbi Shimon, he shouldn't smile so wide because there was also some sort of a sin. The Ramban in the end of the Masechet, he says, the Ramban wrote, because the Rif didn't. Even though they have Rif, they claim it's not the Rif. They say like this, he says,
we wanted to say,
Man Tana Deshani Benedel in Edava, Lema Lord of Beaver Lord of Mirida, the Tanya. And then he says, Vilkimna Kerbiuda, the Maskana is like Rabbi Huda, Vichika Amar Biuda Benedava, Benedel Lota Kamar. ואחי קטני, טוב מזה ומזה נודר ומתקיים. תני נודר ומקיים. מה ישנה נודר דלא דל מעטי לידי תקלה, נדבה נמי לא דל מעטי בא לידי תקלה. ורבי יהודה לתאמר, תניה רבי יהודה אומר, אדם הביא כבשתו לעזרה, ומקדשה וסומך ידו עליה ושוחטה. ושמעין אמינה, we learn from here, דלא איבא אילה לקשר למנדר, שרמק נדרים, או להשתבוה, במידי, in anything. Don't make נדרים, don't make שבועות. אלא כדבאי למעבד מידי, if you want to do something, or אפילו למיתן זוזה לענייה, you want to give money to עניים, or אפילו לפדיון שבובים חיוצא בהם, יאית אלאו מידי בידי, you have the money, ליתן למיד. ואילו, you know money, לשתוק, quiet. עדה ובידי, till you have the money, ויאיב לה. ומי הוא, עם מצווה דגופה היא, if it's a mitzvah that's on your body, ומחייב בה, ורם יעלה, כגון הדה אמרינן, ישנה פרק זה, ישנה מסתכתה זו, וכאחיר נפשי למייקה, and he's getting delayed to do it, וכחזי דמייאש מנה, and he's giving up, שרי לה למנדר עלי כמקה נדר דמלטה לזרוז אין אף שכדרב גידל וכל שכן היכה דרגיל he normally does it ומשתלה and he forgot or he's in the habit of עבר החמי מצווה לא תעשה that's also מותר the guy sometimes he forgets and he eats something not kosher or he does some other לא תעשה תתנן נדרים סייג לפרישות to stay away from Averot, Nidarim Siyag LePirishut. In those cases, it's warranted. That's what the Rambam says. The Ritva says, V'kashyalan, Heichi Amrinan de Neder Asur, Kishirim Domeg Nidarim, Rehal Halo Mikram Ale Dibera Katu, Nidiru V'shalemu L'Adonai Elohechem, V'chol Neder B'mashma, Uchti V'yidar Yaakov Neder, ולא הווה נדבה, אלא נדר, דה כתיב, כל אשר תתן לי עשר עשרנו לך in the future. וכתיב הידר ישראל, talking later, נדר להשם, ויאמר אם נתון תיתן, היי, תרצו בתוספות אין חולין, תשעת שרה שני, בשעת שרה נודרים, דאמרין הם בהגדה, וידר יעקב נדר לאמור, לאמור, what's לאמור? לאמור לדורות שיהיו נודרים בעת צרה פירוש אם הוא חולה או בנו וכיוצא בו מותר לו לומר כך וכך אתן לצדקה אם אתרפא בואי מנצל מצרה זו וזה היה נדרו של יעקב Yeah, that's what he says. Nodrim be'etzara. Im naton titem et ha'am hazeh biyadi. That's what it says in the Torah. Right? Ve'zeh haya nedro shel Yaakov ve'nedram shel Yisrael lefi sheyu betzara. U'mepnei zeh, okay. U'mepnei zeh nahagu b'mekzat mekomot liten tzedakot ve'shemen lema'or b'rosh ha'shana v'yom ha'kipurim b'lvad. Lefi שהוא יום הדין שספרי חיים פתוחים לפניו יתברך והווה עת צרה ולפי כך נודרים כדי להינצל מן הדין ומשלמין למחורתו לאלתר pay the next morning ובשאר מקומות שנהגו לדור צדקות בשבתו וימים טובים יש ליישב מנהגם ורמק מי שברך פה, שעושים כן מפני שיש מחסור לעניים, והם לא ידרו להם היום שהוא יום כנופיה, everybody's there, לא יהיו לעניים כדי צורכם, ולפי כך סומכים להקל בדבר מפני מחסור העניים שעומדים בסער. ועוד, שהרי ממנים גבאים, there's collectors, לגבותה לאלתר למחורת וכיוון שנדר נדר חובה ברבים מתבייש הוא ולא יאחר אותה כלל ואם רצה לאחר הממונים מוציאים אותה בזרוע. בזרוע, they force it.
For anything,
it'll be also for other things. Anyway, that's the lashon. Okay.
So I'm gonna make a neder on the condition. This is a condition. The condition.
There's such a thing, yeah. Pay right away. Okay.
Chidush.
Yeah.
So when you make, ask you yesterday, told me that make payment on something, make a plan monthly. Is that another monthly or?
How about it?
So,
I don't know.
You do it all the time.
Okay. Okay. Next, Mishnah says, Ha'omer, Ha'omer la'chaveru. Konam, konah, konas. Hare elu kinuyim lekorban. Right, we said kol kinuyeh nedarim kenedarim. Right. If he says konas, konah, konam, kunna meve, kunna heve, kunna se.
What's the difference between all of them?
Same. The difference is mem, het, samech. What should I tell you?
Hamas.
Hassam. Hassam. Mim Sofit.
Hassam.
Right? Hare elu kinuyim le korban. Cherek. Cherech. Cheref. Hare elu kinuyim le cherem. Nazik. Nazik. Faziah. Hare elu kinuyim le nezirut. Shebuta. Shekuka. נודר במוהי הרי אלו כנועים לשבועה. So the first two שבוטה שקוקה, you hear it, what's במוהי? So let's see, the Ran says הרי אלו כנועים לחרם ובגליל, if he makes a חרם in גליל אפילו בסתם אסור תמש מה חרמי גבוה לפי שאין מכירים בחרמי כהנים. In Galil, they don't know about giving a cherem to the Kohen. Ubiyuda davka b'mefaresh cherem shol bedek habayit. So if he says it's a cherem to the bedek habayit, kidi'ita lekaman beperek ve'elu mutarim. Nadar b'mohi, hare elu kinuyim l'shvua. B'mohi, he says, kinuy l'moshe. Mohi is Moishi-like. Kidechtiv v'yoel Moshe l'shevet. And over there, Vayol, it says he swore to Yitro. He's not going to make a milah to his first son, right? V'hach ita birushalmi. V'hayde ka'amar nadar b'mohi. V'lo ka'amar shebuta shekuka b'mohi. Afaresh b'gimara. What does that one say? Noder? Something else. If you look in the Rosh, he says nadar b'mohi. Pirush nishba. Umishum dekai benedarim naka neded. So what's Bamohi? Sorry, wait, well, someone else explains Bamohi. Maybe the Rashi? Bamohi, in the Rashi he says, Kemo mumata. Right? Mumata. Bemoy is like mamota. Itmar, we learned. Kinuyin, what's a kinuy? Where does such a lashon come from? Rabbi Yohanan amar lashon umotem. That's the way the goyim talk. Tekaru korban behani lishni. They have these terms. I think we saw before the lashon goyim. The Rosh Hashanah said, Bilshonam korim le korban konam o konah o konas. I thought I saw another psha that when the goyim try and say korban, they wind up saying konam konah. Kivdei lashon. Rabbi Shimon ben Lakish omer lashon shebadu lahem chachamim liot noder bo. Says the chachamim made up this terminology for making nedarim. It's a preferred terminology. V'chen omer b'chodesh asher badam milibo, the month that he made up from his heart.
Look,
it could be sahih to halos by hand on shoes, right? Such a lashon of badu.
Father, what
is
it? A person should be, you know, there.
Yeah, he says downstairs in the Rosh lashon shebadu lahem chachamim. He says two different things. It's funny. He's saying it over here. Kedei la'asot harchaka, de'lo leima korban la'Hashem, ze alai, which we'll see. Now let's read back to Gemara. Sorry. V'ta'ama mai takinu rabanan kinuyim. Why would the chachamim make kinuyim? Again, you remember, the Rosh says, if it's l'shonot, the Ran said in the beginning, if it's l'shonot akum, of course it's the deoraita. If it's l'shon rabanan, he also thinks it's the deoraita.
Why?
He proves it. Once the chachamim made it, becomes it's the same way English is a convention that this means sacrifice means korban or whatever. So too, we made a convention that this means korban.
Okay, but lashon badu chachamim.
Once it's agreed on, it's the same thing. It doesn't be Hebrew. What's the difference if it's Hebrew, if it's English, or if it's Esperanto, which is made up, right? V'ta'amamai. Why would the chachamim make nu lashon or tiknu rabanan kinuim? The lolema korban, we don't want him to use the term korban. Velema korban, what's the problem with saying korban? Delma amar korban la Hashem. Velema korban la Hashem, the Torah says it. Delma amar la Hashem. Velo amar korban.
Only if you say la Hashem, why can't you say like korban? Korban means, once you say korban, it means la Hashem?
Yes. But the guy might say Korban La Hashem with Hashem's name. And if he says that, he might say La Hashem Korban. And then he'll say La Hashem Korban and he'll stop after La Hashem. They're arguing what it is.
What's the difference? No difference.
We'll see. Right? They come up big. The Ron quoted it. They come, Ron says, on that view, it says, V'kama pik shem shamayim levatala. V'tanya, like we learned, Rabbi Shimon omer, minayin shelo yomar adam lahashem ola, lahashem mincha, lahashem toda, lahashem shelamin, tamud lomar korbano lahashem. There's only one time that they say lahashem hatat. Where's that?
He can't say it without the lash.
The Kohen Gadol on Yom Kippur.
Right?
Because it says, V'Allah L'Avgur Allah Hashem. Right? That's a Gizrach Ketub. But every place else, you say, L'Hashem, Korban L'Hashem. Tamud Lomar, Korban L'Hashem. Dabero B'nei Yisrael, V'Amarta Lehem, Adam Ki Akriv Mikem, Korban L'Hashem. That's the way to do it. Korban L'Hashem. Uma kavahomer, uma ze shelot kaven elalas ki Hashem shamayim ala korban. The guy wants to say Hashem shamayim on the korban. Amra Torah, the Torah says, korban la Hashem. Be careful to say korban la Hashem. Amra Torah, korban la Hashem. Levatala, to say Hashem's name for nothing. Alahat kama vekama. How much more so? You have to be careful not to say Hashem's name. Let's see. The Ran says, "Dilma Amar LaHashem VeLo Amar Korban." Umishum Hachi. For that reason, Tiknu Konas Konam. They made Konam. Ki Hechi Dilema Konam Belchud. He'll just say Konam. The Ilu Amar Korban Amar LaHashem Kilishna Dekra. If he says Korban, he'll say LaHashem, because he'll follow the pasuk. But if he's saying konam, there's no pasuk, so it's stop at konam. Ubeharamim nami afagav de biyuda lo sagi le becherem bilchud. Even though he can't just say cherem, because I have to know if it's cherem la kohanim or cherem lebedek abayit. Shistam haramim biyuda enam lebedek abayit miu emamar cherem hu omer lashem. He'll say Lashem, Kedichtiv. Aval ki amar cherech, kivan de lav lishna de krau, since that's not the terminology that the Pasuk uses. Lo have amar Lashem, ela lebedek habayit. He'll say cherech lebedek habayit. But if he says cherem, he'll use the lashon of the Pasuk, which they were agil, and he'll say cherem Lashem. The Dosh says on the bottom line in the Dosh, "Ube'elu halishonot ra'u chachamim shayu la'age o alge safa shelo ayu bekiim ledaber ivrit medabrim bahem." When the people came from other places and they couldn't talk Hebrew, they said konah, konam. They said all types of funny things. That's you, Jack. V'teknu otam lekinuyim. So they made them as kinuyim. V'lo b'shvil she'elu ha'otiyot kerovim lelashon yoter mishna. Not because these are closer. People spoke, used them, so they chose them. Minayin she'lo yomar adam la'ashem oladom amar la'ashem. V'lo gamar ledibur ze, t'lo amar korban, v'kamapik, I'm reading the Rashi, sorry, my mistake. Okay, next. Kamapik shem shamayim v'atala, ela l'chatchi l'bay l'mar ola v'adar l'ashem. Says the Gemara, leima ketana'im. Let's say that the machloket Rabbi Yohanan Resh Lakish, if it's lashon chach, lashon shebadu chachamim, or lashon umot, right, is a machloket tana'im. Right, what's that? The guy said a kinuy of a kinuy. Ubetelel omrim kinuye kinuyim mutarim. He didn't say the kinuy, he said a kinuy of the kinuy. But my love.
What does that mean?
We'll see, we're gonna see the terms. He didn't say konam, he said something further than konam.
Kudamun.
No, he said.
Nickname
of the nickname.
Yeah. No, I gotcha. Yeah. Okay, nickname rights. Okay.
Mekan mana.
Go.
Mekan mana.
It's a difference. Though.
We'll see.
No, so people don't know this word.
No, if kunam is a word that's used out there. If nickname of kunam is used out there, it's used out there. What's the difference?
Let's see. My love. Man de amar kinuye kinuyim asurim kasavar kinuyin lashon umoten. Meaning, kinuyim itself is an ikar. Uh-huh. It's just another language. So a kinuy of that is also good. We're only going to take one removed. If kinuyim is midoraita because it's what's it called? Because that means korban, right? So a kinuy of that is also korban. Is also good enough. But if you're going to tell me that the kinuy itself is not really korban, it's something that we made up. So once you two, then you two removed, we're not taking.
Uh-huh.
Whereas if I say it's Lashon Goyim, I'm only one removed from a Lashon Korban. Mandamar kinuye kinuyim asurim kasavar kinuyim Lashon umoten. Mandamar mutarim kasavar Lashon shebadu lahen chachamim. Lo. Dekule alma kinuyim Lashon umot. Everybody agrees it's like Rabbi Yohanan, it's Lashon of the Goyim. Bet Shammai Savri, Behani Nami Mishta'e Umot. Bet Shammai says, the Goyim, they use two types of, even Kinuye Kinuyim. Ubetelel Savri, Behani Lo Mishta'e Umot. The Goyim don't use the Kinuye Kinuyim. That's one shot. It's a question of Mitziyut. Did they use it or no? Or is the amount that they used it enough to be considered using? V'ibayit Eima. Bet Shammai Savri Gazrina Kinuye Kinuyim Ishum Kinuyim. Bet Shammai says, if you'll tell the guy when he says a Kinuye Kinuyim that he's okay, he might come to think he's Mutar with Kinuyim. He won't be Mechalik. The average guy won't have a difference between Kinuye Kinuyim and Kinuyim. Ubetelel Savri Lo Gazrina Kinuye Kinuyim Ishum Kinuyim. Now people will understand the difference between Konam and Mekanmata. Mekanmana, whatever. The rabbi spoke. Says the Gemara, Hechidami kinuye kinuyim de nedarim. What are the kinuye kinuyim of nedarim? Tani Rav Yosef, mekan mana, mekan hana, mekan sana. Like a tongue twister. Hechidami kinuye kinuyim de cherem. Tani mefasha'a. Now, if I'm not mistaken here, Rashi, Mefasha Hashem Chacham, that's the rabbi's name. Now, Harakim, that's the Lashon of the Mishnah, Harachim, Harafim. So the Bach changes it to Tahrakim. He doesn't even change it. Tahrakim, Harachim. We said Cherech. Right? Cherek, cheref. So he's saying, according to without it, harakim, charkim, charchim, charfim.
Do it in the rabbim, Rabbi. What's it?
That's the whole thing?
Rabbim, instead of Yahid.
Okay. Okay. That's pig Latin. That's pig Latin. Flus is not a kinui, it's Lashon Goyim.
Pig Latin.
Say it again. Yeah, I like that. No, I did. By the way, what did he say before?
In school, we would say pig Latin around guys that didn't understand.
Uh-huh. You know, they couldn't deal with it.
My wife is saying that will be.
Okay.
You're just taking the I know, taking the last word.
Ibaya Hechid. Okay, so we have Harakim, Harachim, Harafim. Kinuye Kinuyin de Nizirut. What's Kinuye Kinuyim of Nizirut? Tani Rav Yosef. Menazkana. Menaznaha. Menazkana, Menaz, Hana, Mefaz, Hana, Ibayalu, Mefahazna, Mai, Mitazna, Mai.
Hazna,
Mitazna.
Hazna,
Hazna. Amalu Ravina Rav Ashi. Kinma, Mai. Konam Kaamar. O Dilma Kinman Besim Kaamar. That was your Kinma. Kinma. Amalu Rav Acha, meaning I want to be like the Ketoret. Kinnamon. Is that what he means, or Stam is talking Kinnamon? Amalerav Acha Bered Rav Chia Lerav Ashi Kinamai Kina Shel Tarnegolim Kamar Odilma Lashon Dekonam Tibai Kinuye Kinuyim Deshivua Heichidami Lechur. We have another question. I think he says Tibai is like a tiku. That's what the Bach says. Kinuye kinuyim deshua hechidami, Shibuel, Shibutiel, Shikukael, Shibuel. Says Gemara, Shibuel, Shibuel ben Gershom Mashma. El, that's guy's name. Ela Shabubel. Shibuti El, Shikuka El.
It's a name, it can't be a name that I know.
Right.
The
candle, you lit it before. That's the one you lit. Hashem get an animal. Shikuka El, Amar Shmuel. Amar. Amar Ashifta lo Amar Klum. Ashkika lo Amar Klum. Karincha.
Karinza.
They have Kornasa. Lo Amar Klum. We're not sure.
You don't have to read it. I don't
No Markum, no things are nothing. Nadar Bemohi Arelu Kiruim. Tanyar Shbag Omer, Ha Omer Bamohi, Lo Amar Klum. Bemamota Bemomata da Amar Mohi, Harelu Kiruim Leshivua. What is it? Bemamota da Amar Mohi, says the Ran, Rahi Pirusha de Rashbag. The Rashbag lefrushe matnitin ata. He's explaining the Mishnah. The chi katani nadar bemohi lo da amar bemohi belchur. He didn't say bemohi. Ela da amar bemomata da amar mohi. With the shvuah that mohi said. Kelomar b'shvuah shenishva Moshe. Kedechti vayoel Moshe lashevet et ha'ish. Umishum hachi tenan nadar bemohi. Deilu amar shivu'ah shekuka b'mohi. If he would have said the shivu'ah b'mohi have a mashma de amar b'mohi bilhud, you would think that it just meant shivu'ah. If he just said mohi, not that he said shivu'ah of mohi. Mishum hachi tnan neder nadar b'mohi de ba'inan shiyazkir nidro shel Moshe. He has to say the neder of Moshe, Dainu Shivua. Dainu de Kamar Ashbag, Bemamota de Amar Mohi, in the Shivua that Moshe said. Moshe.
But why is
that
Moshe?
It's like Moishi. Yes. Moishi.
Moi. Moi.
Yeah. He eat the Garsi, Bemomemo Mata, Lo Amar Klum. Momemo Mata. Hare elu kinuyim leshevuah. Vachi pirusha de Rashbag. So according to the first pshat, he's saying, bemohi, bemomata da amar mohi, means the shevuah that Moshe said. He's coming to explain that part. Now we have a new pshat. He's saying, bemome, bemomata lo amar klum. Mome momata hare elu kinuyim leshevuah. It's a totally different gerusah. V'achi pirusho. Ata lemeima di ilu amar bebet lo amar lo have kinu l'shevuah. Bemohi lo amar klum. Bemohi lo amar klum. When he puts the bet. V'chi tenan bemomeh lo shiomar ken em bet. Ela belo bet. So when it said he's saying nadar bemohi. Don't think he said bemohi. He said mohi or momi. He has different gersa. Mohi. Ulahach gersa hadelotenan shebuta shekuka momi. Meaning, if you have mohi, it's shivuav Moshe vayol Moshe. If you have mome, it's like a abbreviation of momata in Aramaic. Right, the Targum all the time says Bemomata. That's a translation of Shivu'ah or of Allah. Right? Ve'omeyat Isha, whatever. Right? If he says Nadar, when it says Nadar Bemohi, means Lashon of Shivu'ah. Right? It's a Kinui of Shivu'ah. Right? But it's only if, don't think, Rav Shpak says, don't think he said Bemohi, Mohi. Not Momi. Not bimomi, he had to say momi, without a bet. But bimomi don't mean nothing. Mishum de shivuta shekuka nigzari mi shivua. Mashenkem bimomi is not coming from there. So he was mafsik. Ulfi shehem kinuim halukim, because they're coming from different angles. One is coming from shivua, one is coming from momata. So he split in the middle, nadar bimomi, to give the different shorish. Ha Omer, if somebody says, Lehulin Sheochalecha, Lo Kasher, Velo Dache, or lo holim. As the Bach say. Lo holin, it's not holin what I eat for you. What is it? It's teruma. Lo kasher. Velo dache, it's not kasher, it's not pure. Tahor vetame, he says it's tahor, it's tame, it's not tahor, it's tame. Notar pigul, asur, keimra, kedirim, keetzim, keishim, kemizbeach, kehechal, kirushalayim. Nadar be'echad mikol meshameshei mizbeach. Afalpi shelo yizkir korban. Even though he didn't say the word korban. Hare ze nadar be'korban. All those things are like a neder in a korban. Rabbi Yehuda omer, ha'omer Yerushalayim lo amar klum. So let's see the run. La matnitin la hulin she'ochal lecha. La kasher, la dake. So he's not being gores with the aleph. He's being gores as one word. Kulu bepatahut halamed. Not lehulin, la hulin. Mishumhachi asur. Temishtame, la hulin. Ela korban. La kasher, ela asur. La dake, not pure, ela asur. Dashkachan dake gabeheter. We find the word deche meaning mutar. Because if it's tameh, big deal. Keda amrinan he'id yosi ben yo'ezer al el kamsa, which is a type of grasshopper, shehu dechan, that it's tahor, we mean tahor, that you'll have to eat it. Vekra nami kitiv kol tzipor tehora, kelomar muteret. Helkach ki amar la kasher, ve la dache, ela asur kamar. Vechi teima, ela asur Mishum isur kamar velo mishum neder. What's if it's asur? If you're noder with something asur, it's not a neder. So you have to be noder with something that's naduf. So maybe he's saying it's asur. It's like a pig. Pig is not a problem. V'hava leke matfis v'davar asur velo mitzar filu achi kivan diika lemeimar achi. Some of the things I'm saying is asur because of an isur, and some of the things are asur because of a neder. As lilan lehumrad, kaima lan stam nedarim leachmir. Tame, tahor, tame, pigul notar asur. Keno agursa benos chaot. Vekashe be'enai. Maika ben tahor ledache. Guy says tahor, why should be issue? If he says dache, he has to say ladache. Right? The kivan de tana, ladache belamed, michlal de below lamed, if he just says dache lomitsa. The kiven sheken ki amar tahor velo lamed lama yesor v'halo dache targumo shel tahoru. The question. Umatzati laharambam beperek alf melchon nedarim shekatav tahor velamed v'tame pigul, meaning la tahor tame pigul notar velo lamed v'ken nera li ikar. So I think it should be la dache la tahor, right? And therefore, tahor functions the same way as dache. That it's la dach la tahor ela asur. The igar sinan hachi b'madnitin la tahor b'lamed nicha. It's good. Works the same way. La tahor. Right.
But this is the lashon of the Torah also. It's not tameh. It's not tahor.
Not be lo tahor. Okay, good. But meaning it's not tahor. It's la tahor. The guy says hare ze alai la tahor. He's asur. If he says zareze alai tahor, he should be mutar. Ole tahor. Right? Ve'i lo garsinan leh. If you go rest tahor, nir'ali mishum de tana lamed bedache lo hash lematne betahor. He also means la tahor. But he already told you by dache, dache tahor. The milta de pshite de dache betahor shavu la adadi decha din yanahu. So v'tane v'matnitin tlat dine. There's three laws that we say in the Mishnah. Tani dekol heicha shumazkir shem shemashma'uto lehetir tzarich shiazkir betchila lamed. If the shem is mashman mutar, you have to say la tahor, la mutar, ela asur.
Two.
Bepatah umitzar demechla lav ata shomayahen v'haynu chulin kasher dache tahor. וכל איך שמזכיר שם שהוא מורה איסור,
v'shayach bekodashim, kegon pigul notar. So he doesn't mean the pigul shebo. He means the fact that it's a korban. Uh-huh. Before it became pigul, it had to become a korban. Pigul notar ba'ani lo shaycha lamed. I don't need a lamed petucha betchilatan. Adraba, he amar lamed la pigul el mutar. Right? Ika lemeim adeleteraka mechavenu. Ba'ani nami. Avagav de lo amar behu kaf hademyon mitzire. Hazareze alai pigul. Not kepigul. Filu Rabbi Yehuda da amar deha bigmara muki lebaniti Rabbi Yehuda kula. Who needs yadot mochichot? Da filu achi behani asur belo kaf. Shekivan sheshmo more asur belo kaf nami mitzal lekule alma. Avagav de matzina lemeim adichi amar tame atirumaka mechaven. And the shayich ba nami tum'a v'tahara. The teruma nami avet le davar asur v'chi matfis ba lo etzar teruma is not considered a davar nadur. Kedamrin b'gmara afilu achi kivan diika lemeima nami lekadashim kamechaven. Again, the guy says tahor or tame, right? He can mean teruma tamea, which is asur. He can mean kadashim tamei, which is asur. If he meant teruma tamea, which is asur, right? If he meant teruma tamea, it's not nitfas. Why? Because it's not a davar anaduf. Teruma is considered a nisur on its own, even though you designate it. But you had to do it. Mashen ke davar anadur a korban. You decided to make it. So therefore, it's considered davar anadur. Ah, why you mahmir? Stam nedarim lahmir. Like we said. Vehadar tani ki imra kedirim ke etzim. Tani kulu enshiman more al shum isur. There's no isur implied. ומשומח יאמר ביהודה דבאי לממברנו בחף דאילו. That's what he says. So the guy says, if you say כירושלים, כחל, כירושלים, right? But if he says ירושלים, לא אמר כלום. You have to say with a חף. דאילו לא משמע דאמר אסור, מה שאין כן בפיגול נותר, since they themselves mean אסור, הרי הוא כאומר כפיגול כנותר. ואם תקשה עליי, if you're going to ask on the way I'm defining the התנאה בעידך מתניתין, האומר קורבן עולה מנחה, ואפילו אחי תנן רבי יהודה מתיר, the guy says קורבן עולה, ותנן ותעמד כולו דולו אמרין הוא בכף, so you see רבי יהודה holds you need a half, even when it's something that's אסור, והנשמן מורה איסור, a קורבן is אסור for everything but korban purposes. Umay shnabi pigul venotar. Why is pigul venotar worse than korban? Lo kasha. She'elu afalpi sheshman more isur. Mikom makom en sheman al shem isuran. Says, when you say korban, of course it's asur to use it outside of Beit HaMikdash. But the shem korban is not reflecting the isur. The shem korban is reflecting the dedication. Mashenken the shem pigul is asur, and the shem means it's asur. So if I say pigul, I'm implying it's asur like pigul. If I say it's a korban, maybe I don't mean it's asur like a korban. Therefore, you have to say ki korban. It's like a korban, like the isur shebo. Shamer be'mazu ola o hatat. Enu mitkaven b'shem zel isura. Ela shetzarich la'asom mimena dine ola o hatat o toda o shelamim. Mashenken b'pigul v'notar sheshman alehem mishum. Mishum isur rovad, it's there to tell you the isur. Lefika kol shamar pigul onotar alai kikar ze devarav mochichin shel isur umetkaven uch pigul uch notar kaamar. Mishum hachi mitzar belo kaf afilu Rabbi Yehuda. That's his first pshat. Inami ta'amad Rabbi Yehuda debay kaf mishum debelo kaf svirule dehai imra kaamar. By the life of the imra vechem b'shara mishum hachi betameh pigul notar de lo shayach hai. No, you say, but hai tameh, it's not alive. Right? Lo shayach, havik, beomer, lo baika. Vachimucha chai pirusha bigmara. He says, the second shot seems more correct in Gatanya. Modim chachamin vida beomer, ha korban. Kilomar avagav de pligia le beomer korban gereda. The lo hay korban kamar beomer ha korban, he means hay korban. It's a guy that can't say het. Kach nere be'enai pirush mishnatenu. Veraiti l'rishonim שמימו בה הרבה ולא הועילו דבר מחובר לפי דעתי. They were hot and cold. כאמרה, כסה של קורבן, דסתם נדרים להחמיר. It's like a כסה של קורבן. ועוד משמע דכסה הידוע, thus it. כדירים, is קורבנות שבדירים. And the קורבנות of the flocks. כעצים, כשני גזירי עצים, שעורך על גבי מערכה, דכתיב וביער עליה כהן עצים. כאישים, כשלהבות של אש המזבח, כירושלים, כקורבנות שבירושלים. But if you say, אומר ירושלים, לא אמר כלום, זה לא אמר כירושלים. ברוך ה' לעולם, אמן ואמן. Have a good day, Isaac.